Well, this Maryland-based medical cannabis company just opened a state-of-the-art processing facility. So we're gearing up to see what's new.
Hairnets on and all, we explored inside Curio Wellness to see how each of its products is made.
As this part rolls around, you can see that the machine is punching tablets.
Wendy Bronfein co-founded the family-owned and operated business. She says the new 34,000 square foot building is more important now than ever. It's allowing Curio to keep pace with Maryland's fast-growing industry. This production hub handles each stage.
So this is the wet room where we produce chews and elixirs and a tincture product, anything that starts in a liquid state.
Flavoring and shaping medicated chews, sending elixirs down the conveyor belt to be properly packaged, carefully filling vape cartridges with a calibrated pipette, and grinding flour into powder before pulling the oil out. And it's all done by Marylanders.
When I started, we were at probably about 150 or so employees, and now we're at 230 employees.
With new products coming out in 2022, Curio's chief people and culture officer says right now they're looking for even more people to help their business continue to boom.
The scale up in production here is just the first in a series of upcoming expansions. Well, for now, in Baltimore County, I'm Tommy Clark, WBAL-TV 11 News.
All right, Tommy, thank you. And Curio Wellness is holding a hiring event on Monday. To find out more about that, you can visit the link in the WBAL-TV app.